Jesus saw something that caused him to shudder in horror. It's something that he had never experienced before. He is about to lose the thing that meant the most to him. He was about to lose his relationship with his Father. The time was approaching when heaven was going to turn dark, when heaven was going to turn silent, when the Father was going to turn away from the Lord Jesus, and when he was going to cry on the cross, "My God, why hast thou forsaken me?"